Amtrak derailment that killed 8 and injured more than 200 may have been preventable. Experts point to a technology called positive train control, a system of GPS, radio, and computers that monitors trains and can stop them from speeding and derailing.
What it means is this system, had it been in place, it would have slowed the train down to the point that it would have been unsafe, the derailment would not have taken place, and people would not have died.
The technology, which Lindsay helped design, acts as a backstop for train drivers facing an increasingly demanding job.
Today, the passenger locomotive engineer is being asked to do so much more than ever before. He is asked to do the job of two or three people.
Jeff Klein is the engineer of a commuter train in Chicago that transports hundreds of people a day.
What were you watching coming out of the station?
Signals, crossings, crossing protection, the gates, pedestrians, speedometer.
He's piloting a 7-car, 1-million-pound train 100 miles through suburban Chicago, and he has to be able to divide his attention among signals, sounds, and safety.
About how fast are we going?
60 miles an hour.
And how long would it take to stop?
Controlled stop, like coming into a station, probably take about 4/10 of a mile.
And that would take almost a full minute. And then there's the dead man pedal, designed to stop the train if the engineer is unresponsive.
Well, that was the dead man pedal. If you move your foot off of it just the wrong way, it'll start to sound that sound you heard, and then it'll stop the train.
While not identical, the commuter and Amtrak locomotives are similar. One engineer described it like a rental car. You know how to drive it, even if all the controls aren't the same.
Amtrak trains are quite similar to what we see around the country on commuter trains and on freight trains. Again, all have the instruments so the engineer can, in effect, monitor how that train is rolling down the track.
But Schwederman said when there's nothing monitoring the engineer, we can pay a high price.
Positive train control is clearly the holy grail that carriers know that it can solve a whole class of accidents.